chaletão. A racista, o que ela faz?
Tonight.
Just before we begin the haha game, we just want to let you guys know, quick announcement, that this is our tribes for the rest of the term. So you better get to know your teammates, because we're going to lock it in.
What we're going to do is we're going to ask you a simple question. If you know the answer, your buzzer is this. All of you, line up. Line up. This is your buzzer. If you know the answer, the first person, you're the first person. Are you on the stand?
Yes.
Say ha.
Ha!
Say ha ha.
Ha ha!
Say ha ha ha.
Ha ha ha.
Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. Cool. Yeah, so does that make sense? So one ha, two ha's, three ha's, four ha's, five ha's, six ha's. And then when we get to the end, you have the right to answer the question.
Wait.
So, what number are you in the queue? What number are you in the queue? Nine. So you have nine ha-has to do. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You're 10. 11.
Hey. Wait, so how does this work?
You have to wait till that person finishes laughing before you laugh, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
So you'll wait till Joanna's finished laughing, then you start laughing. So it's like, ha 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 ha
ha ha ha ha ha
ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha.
I knew it.
There we go.
Does that make sense?
Yeah!
Question number one, listening up. Finish the sentence of this famous war movie. Saving Private.
The laughs need to be a lot louder. I want to be able to hear you laugh.
You got a little early, man.
I hear anyone laugh.
You got a little excited.
That sucks. But you can be spoilers. So that's 10 points to SAS.
10 points to the SAS.
Woo!
Alright. So everyone's going to ask you the second question.
Hey, yo, listening up, dog. What year did World War One start?
Okay, I have a third question for you. This is non-war related. Who is hosting the 2016 Olympics?
Rio?
Yes!
Should we get a Pips is rocking.
Yeah.
I mean, I think we were first by like 4 seconds or something, but it's like a big, big difference. I was about, you know, these faces is rocking, people pass the same time.
Yes, Aiden!
Support,
support!
Aiden! Double! Claire!
Question number four. In the game Call of Duty, what game turning mode allows you to walk on silent footsteps?
Do you want me to take my team points?
Oi!
Don't think so. Okay, we're 20 each. We're 20 each. 20 each, come on, it's the next thing on your side.
Hey, y'all, this should be one that we all know. This is question number five, let's be real. This is the last question of this game. Girls on the way. Question number five. What is Homer Simpson's most frequently used phrase?
Oh. I'm lucky you lost, they already answered the question. Yeah, but if you get the answer right, you get 50 points.
Wait, Claire!
That's correct. So they get 100, you guys get 50. Yeah. Awesome.
SAS are on 120. Come on, Navy SEALs struggling behind on 70 points.
So it's pretty close, guys. It's pretty damn close. Very good. Okay, who's ready for the next game? Okay, awesome. Why don't you just have like a team huddle, discuss how everything's going at the moment, and we're going to set up the next one.
That'd be awesome.
Okay, is everyone listening? Okay, this is called the Tissue Box Relay. Cool, so it's really important to listen to this because otherwise you are going to get it wrong. So, at all times there is one person here ripping tissues out the box. One by one by one by one by one. You're not allowed to grab more than one at a time, okay? So,
when you get down there, you can run back and you tag the person who's ripping the tissues out the box and then you start ripping them. Boom, 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 boom. Cool. You've got three boxes of tissues to get through. So once you get through one, Luke or Ring will hand you your next one. And the first team to get through all their tissues wins 150 points. Well, because there's 150 tissues in each box. The losing team, I guess we just count roughly how many tissues you have left, and then we'll deduct that from 150, and that's how many you get.
Let's get those.
Okay. You can keep ripping those tissues out if you like. There's more tissues, bring them out if you want. Let's make the most of the tissues. Very long shot. So you've got 150 points for that game. Three boxes, 50 points per box. You guys got through about 1 3/4, so we gave you 90 points. So that would put you guys on 220, and you guys on 210. But, Salilo did raise a point. The Navy SEALs, at some points, weren't actually going to the pyramid back. And I argue that doesn't actually affect how fast the tissues are coming out of the box, which is true. But he said discipline is discipline. And so I said, okay, we'll deduct 15 from my team. So it's 205, 210.
Yes!
Like, it doesn't really matter. You guys are going to win dodgeball, so it's fine. So we're going to play marshmallow dodgeball to finish.
Cause I